The A-10s in Desert Storm managed to get 900 tank kills, taking out 2,000 other armoured vehicles and even down two helicopters, showing exactly how effective this new, dedicated anti-armour platform would be for the Air Force. In fact, I'll be tempted to say that this was the most crucial ground attacker of Desert Storm, but I do think the F-111s do their job just a tiny bit cooler with their 1,500 tank kill count.